receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescue them, it'll look like we're attacking.
Doesn't matter what it looks like. We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way. All right, Nat. What have we got?
Turns out Pym has been tracking that thing since it showed up in the sky. It doesn't seem to follow a set route, so we can't anticipate its movements. His best guess is that it responds to activity alerts from AIM's agents, coupled with its own sensors.
It's gonna see us coming.
Probably. The Resistance will feed us their data, so we'll have intel on its location at all times. That should at least give us a leg up.
Great. Get the Quinjet set up. I want to be ready for takeoff ASAP.
Consider it done.
I don't want to be capped for this.
Alright, what's the play?
Not sure there's any chance of us getting into this city undetected.
Yeah, pretty sure you rising from the dead is gonna attract attention.
Then we give them something to draw their attention. Like maybe a son of Odin.
I will bring the lightning, Captain. They won't even see you on the ground.
We're being hailed, sir.
Put him through.
Hello? Anyone out there? They found us. They say we need to be cured, but we know what that means. Please, someone...
What's this? Someone found a radio? Don't worry. You'll all be cured soon.
Jarvis, can you get a location?
Right away, sir.
I've traced the call back to an apartment in the evacuation zone.
I don't get it. Why are they evacuating?
Because of us, Inhumans. To them, we're a disease.
AIM has people believing they're dangerous. It's only gotten worse over the years.
Cells control the locking mechanism. Chest with gear nearby. That did it. Theo, work your magic. You're safe now.
Searching the city for Inhumans. Our friends were on the way to the safe house.
We'll find them. Go now. Find safety, my friend.
Better hurry. Don't know how many of these guys are out there.
I've located another containment cell.
How could we let this happen?
We have a chance to stop them now.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
for a chest containing special resources nearby. A Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
They're empty.
What's dead should stay dead, Captain.
And the weak give way to the strong.
Sounds familiar. Those guys lost too.
Enough from these Spedia.
Let's find the Inhumans. We know they're heavily armed.
And they love to hear themselves talk.
Sounds familiar.
Ooh, I feel seen.
One of our shield allies nearby could use some help.
Somewhere to hide while we clear the way to the safe house.
Okay, come on!
Dr. Pym is sending agents to escort the survivors out of the city. He's alerted them, but they're trapped inside. Forwarding... code to the safe house entrance.
That flying thing is heading right for it. Patrols must have found it.
Good thing one of us can fly.
We have to get them out of there.
Alert.
All right.
They are blocking our way!
Not by accident.
No way.
Is down. Excellent. Another agent down. Another enemy defeated.
Pim's ETA.
His agents are on their way, but they'll need time.
Not sure how much we've got. Watchdogs are closing in. Safe house is nearby.
I'm picking up something in the atmosphere. A derivative of Terrigen, but I've never seen anything like it.
Are we in danger here?
Aren't we always?
True. This is it.
Readings are more concentrated here. Better get inside.
Avengers! Come on! Glad you're here. We can't. They have this thing hunting in humans. We tried to sneak out, but they have eyes everywhere.
We'll take care of the watchdogs. Don't worry.
Not them. That thing in the sky. It's here.
Stay down until the resistance comes for you. Four. Looks like we're gonna need some air support on this one.
Whatever this new threat is, I will meet it in the sky.
Terrigen levels rising.
Active aspirators.
Machine is the source of the altered Terrigen. It's been genetically modified to see human gene and eliminate the host.
It's killing inhumans?
Not for long.
Yeah.
is this thing?
Let's get its black box back to the Chimera. I'll do some digging.
Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Tarleton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
He can't cure the Inhumans, so he's gonna take them all out.
And this is just the beginning.
Sir?
What do we got?
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
No. No, that's not possible. I flew over that area dozens of times after A-Day.
Perhaps this is a ruse. They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked.
A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
What the heck?
Warships. Hundreds of them deploying out of San Francisco.
No! No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay. Well, if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships, we might as well look good doing it, right?
Wait, aren't you gonna say the thing?
What?
You know.
Avengers assemble.
Yeah, we don't really say that.
Just be cool, Ken.
Got it.
Jarvis. Do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of Ames Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Guys, is there a problem there?
Aims down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Still bringing the dad jokes, Cap. Okay.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple?
Carlton?
Yeah, he can control units remotely. Take those out first.
Time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. You'll die with a smile on your face.
Avengers, on me!
Bet they wish they had a gamma monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
Mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy?
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system. We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead and try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
How the heck?
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead, and try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system. Can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead and try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
Get that door open.
On it. Keep an eye on the force field generator. When they pulse the yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Rip him, they'll crumble.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa. There's a teenager on this channel. Watch your mouth.
None of your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Yeesh, he's really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
He's starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it. Another flying suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that?
I can't believe I'm fighting with the Avengers.
Nat, I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
They will be by the door. Just give me a minute.
I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
The captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
I've opened the force field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat. Shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those adaptoids! They've gone in human powers!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Oh, Nat, I hate fun.
Reason must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
The bottlehead's still talking? Really?
Dang.
I've almost got the door.
To infiltrate my company was impressive.
Isn't it really Monica's company? Cap, he's overriding the gate.
I'm in. Hulk, keep him busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. Humans by now. Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
I think we're supposed to mess this up. There's no way I can make that jump without wall running. Yeah.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doc. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. My way up. Here goes nothing. I'm almost there.
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy. Do my best.
Oh, this guy is
right now. Gotta get these guys one phase just to hit them. How are the rest of you?
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt.
Focus on those butts, kid.
right.